I'm going to do a review of the Nerf Super Soakers Tidal Torpedo Bow Blaster. So this blaster was my birthday gift, which I got from my friend. This was my first Super Soaker gun, which was a bow and arrow. So this is a 3-in-1 blaster. It shoots water, these torpedoes. Yes, these are torpedoes, not missiles. I'll show you the difference between them. Then it shoots water missiles too. Water torpedoes. So I'm going to show you how it works. Now there's a little compartment over here which you open up. This whole blue thing fills up with water. When you close it, it comes down and locks up. And then the Nerf symbol should come straight. Then after you're done, if you want, you can use it normally, like just use the water. And just spray the water out. If you don't want to use water, you can just use a missile. You can just use a torpedo. And if you like both of them, you can use 2-in-1 blasting. Like you can put a torpedo here, water in there, and do water torpedo. My friend told me after he gave me this, this is a 3-in-1 blaster. So that's why I got to know how this was 3-in-1. Now, I'm gonna tell you the science of this, okay? So when you're shooting the 2-in-1, the air plus water pushes this out, and the water comes out with this blaster, with the torpedoes. And these torpedoes have a cool foam design. This is such a cool design. Actually, they both are three different materials. This is some sort of silk material. This is softest. This feels so weird. And this is, I don't know this kind of metal. But this blue thing is the same kind of material which they use in Nerf darts. And I think this was the same material except harder, which they used to make the Modulus Tri-Strike or Demolish or Thunder Blast missiles. But now I'm going to show you how these work. So this is just a storage. You take the stored one of the torpedoes from there. You just feed it in there. I like to give it a cool look, and I'll pull it back, and then you just start to push it. See, some sort of weird noises come out, but there's a good feeling. And this green material is actually foam, so that it's very accurate. It just cuts through the air like the air is some sort of vegetable or food, and this is some sort of knife. And see how accurate it goes? It actually goes pretty far, you know. That's actually a good. Actually, a missile can go more far because the demolisher and this is very hard to push. You know? This is so rough. But the demolisher, the tri-strike, and the thunder blast missile launchers are very smooth. They're not like that rough that there's heavy and there's so much air in it. It takes a lot to push like that. You can just the tri-strike missile launcher, you just need to do like that and then push it quickly. The missile goes a lot of, this is like 50 feet. Actually, I think it's that accurate. But that's a good accuracy, but now let's get into this again. Now, I really want to test out how the water actually works. So I'm going to try it out later. I'm going to give you the separate video of it. But actually, this is such a short video. I like the designs. I like the shape of this water holder. There's such a good grip. This looks so futuristic, actually. And this little switch, I don't know what this is. This doesn't even move, you know. This doesn't even move. I don't know how can we end this thing. But that's all I have to say. Thank you guys for watching this Super Soaker review. And I'm going to see you next time. Peace.